Then we have your port. Okay? What's the difference between the two? Okay. So a beef is much redder or most intense color compared to your pork. So you need your beef. So we will be doing our clear meat. Clear meat kanina. So the clear meat consists of beef, ground beef, your carrots mirepoix, sorry, your mirepoix or your carrots, celery, and onion. So, ano po lang, from your lecture earlier? Dilig. This is your clear meat. What I'm doing right now is your clear meat. So, ano po lang sa clear meat natin? Ano? So, we already have your meat. We already have your mirepoix. Ano po lang? Ha? Ano? Albumin. Ano?
Egg white.
So, you need your egg white. So, you have two egg whites. Sorry, you have two whole eggs. Get the egg white and then reserve your egg yolk. Separating the egg yolks to the egg white. Okay. So here you go. So this is your clear meat. So what does this do to your consommé? So this gives flavor, a little bit of flavor, and then the concentration from the juices or the flavor coming from the mirepoix and the meat gives additional flavor to your stock, to your already made stock. Okay? So in addition to your clear meat, we have your flavoring. So you'll be adding basil leaves. Tama? Basil leaves. Oregano. Oregano. So you have your oregano. You have your thyme. Thyme. Salt. Romaine salt. Pepper. Clear ba? So we have your clear meat. Then we have your salt. Okay. So your clear meat contains albumin, which is the egg. So oregano, pepper, thyme, salt, and bay leaf. Okay? So, crush the bay leaf. Okay, since you are using egg whites, it's a must that you add or season it very well. Kasi, egg whites do absorb flavor. Ina-absorb nila yan. So, it's much better to add a little bit more salt and then a little bit more pepper. Okay? So, this is your clear meat, then your stock. Preparing your consommé to start everything cold. Why? Diba same concept in making your stock. Diba pag mainit na tubig, gaya sabi ko last week, yung dumi hindi na-absorb lahat. But with this, it contains albumin. It will help even help more in the clarification process. So albumin is water soluble or nagdi-dissolve siya sa tubig pag ano, pag malamig. So para mag-spread properly or mahalo mabuti, i-stir niyo. Okay? So it's better to start out cold. Okay. Okay. So this is your, guys, my mirror po. It contains carrot, pero I still have a lot of carrots for my carrot soup. And then I did reserve some for my stuffing. Okay? So this is it. Pour it in another pan. Okay. So transfer that to your pan.
Kailangan hindi
mainit yung pan. You should not pour it in a hot pan. Kasi, yun nga, pag pwedeng maluto yung itlog. So, what you should do is start off very, very cold. Okay? Then, tsaka nyo nalalagay sa heat. Okay. The process is to stir it until it reaches the smoke point. Ano yung smoke point? Pag nakita nyo ng umuusok. Once you reach the smoking point of the water, you should stop. Bakit? The coagulation is already starting. So, pag naglalump na siya, in-steer nyo ulit, the tendency that it will break. Sabong. Okay? And then, kung lutong-luto na siya, hindi na siya mag-absorb ng sediments. Magiging madumi na yung consomme ninyo. Clear ba? Okay. And one golden rule in making your consomme, do not let it boil. Just simmer. Bakit? Pag nagbo-boil siya, di ba, yung water coming from underneath, umaangat. So, tendency, pag yun, umangat, masisira yung rack. Okay? Magbo-break ulit yung rack ninyo, dudumi ulit yung consomme. You can start at high heat. Okay? Pwede kayo mag-start ng high heat. One of the hardest stuff to do kasi continue tsaka dapat alalay matay talaga. Okay, paano pag nagkamali kayo? If you did something wrong, nahalo niyo siya nung nag-simmer na buo na yung wrap, pag dumumi ulit siya, what you should do is start from the very beginning. Okay, make a mirepoix, make something, do everything, do your clear meat, and then simmer it all over again. Okay? Ganun lang yun. Paano kung wala na kayong clear meat, you only have your egg whites? What you should do is make your liquid very cold, then add your egg whites, then stir nyo lang until it reaches the smoke point. Pero yun na lang yun. Won't make your soup very clear, unlike this one, but it will do the job. Okay? So, okay, do not stop stirring until it reaches the smoke point. But, syempre, I already know how to do it, so, papabaya ko na siya. But I'm going to leave it in a low heat. Everything you do inside the kitchen, kung may gagawin kayong iba, you should lower your heat down kung may niluluto kayo. Why? Para maalalayan ninyo. Alalay lang. Okay? So as you can see, okay na naman siya. Namumuti na. It means the egg is already in the coagulation process. So mamaya yan, mas mabubuo pa yan. You call this the wrap. R-A-F-T. Wrap. From your clear meat, you would have something a wrap. Nandun lahat ng dumi. Para siyang ano lang, lumulot. Kaya siya wrap kasi, ano ba ang wrap? Di ba wrap is parang bangka? So, it resembles a wrap kasi lumulot ang mas just as. Okay? So, to your, I'll teach you how to blanch. Okay. You know what of lunging is? Of lunging. Okay. So guys, you will be lunging your brunwa of carrots and brunwa of... Okay. So we have, ano, we have one whole potato. Cut it in half, then cut it in 2/4. Okay? Yung one fourth is for my, ano, carrot soup. Yung 1/4 is brunwa for the stuffing. We will have yung stuffed sweet broth. So, stuffing to. So, brunwa, konting brunwa ng carrots, then brunwa of potatoes, blanch it. Blanching, to partially cook the vegetables in boiling water. That's blanching. But first, masasatay muna ako for the soup. So as you can see, wala tayong ginagamit ng thickening agent. Kasi we already did last week yung ano, yung consomme. Yung cream. Yung cream soup. So for today, we will be doing one thick soup. But instead of pureeing, instead of using thickening agents, we'll be using yung puree. Okay? So, saute your onion. Then, add your celery. Do reserve some celery, okay? Gagawa tayo ng stock. Fish stock. This one, guys, in making your pureed soup, you can just simply boil it or saute your ingredients. Mas may lasa pag sinusaute yung, okay? Okay. Ganyan talaga yan. Ayun, mukhang basura, oh. That's what you call your wrap. Okay, then add your potatoes. Then your carrots. As you can see, ang dami kong carrots, di ba? Isa lang ang carrots mo. Yes. The same as yours. Yeah, this is for the carrots too. Yes. Di ba nga sabi ko carrots po tayo, yung type potato too? So, saute your ingredients very well to release or extract the flavor of it. Okay? So, okay lang yan. Guys, you don't need too much oil or fat. Kasi, so, Tennessee, the more oil you add, pag nag-simmer yan or nag-boil, mag-release din yung mantika. So, Tennessee, magiging oily. Okay? Okay lang yan. Kasi may takpa ko. So guys, sukso ha. Ano? This one, not yet. Sometimes, your consomme would cook for about an hour to make it really clear. Ang kulay niyan, kulay tsaa. Translucent, tapos kulay tsaa. Tapos, you know that your consomme is really good kung nakikita niyo yung ito. It's your consomme cup, your lalagyanan. Pag nakita niyo yung ilalim, that's a perfect soup. Alright? So, I'll be adding the stock.
Yung
ito, it's your brown stock. Ito yung ginawa niyo last week. Okay? And this is your chicken stock. Ito pa rin yung ginawa niyo last week. Guys, off na yung chicken stock. So, instead of using chicken stock, we'll be using water na lang. Ano gusto niyo? Sumakit yung chanin niyo?
Water.
Okay. Mababawasan yung flavor ng konti. But still, it would be safe to eat. Okay?
Kaya, ba't
gula na? Ito. nila. You could use a little ground stock. But it's much better to use chicken stock in making your mas ano, mas ano yung flavor niya. Instead of it, mas ano lang, dormant or hindi ma-overpower yung flavor ng iba. So you could use just a little, just to add a little flavor lang. Okay? And then the rest, water. It's water, sorry. So here is your carrot soup. So what you should do is simmer it until tender. Simmer this until tender and then ipupuree natin. Okay na ang tanungin na ano, okay na ang tanungin na pwede na ba to, pwede na to. You should know it. Hawakan ninyo. Once na natudurog na yung vegetables, then it's good. Pwede nang ipuree. Pero pag hindi pa, then do. Okay? Kasi when you puree this, na hindi pa luto yung veg, tendency is you would get the raw sweet taste of the flavor of the vegetable. Maliwanag? Okay, you would get the raw sweet taste of the vegetables and hindi siya mapupuree ng maayos. The tendency is it would make a little roughy texture. Okay? So, set aside until it's simmer. Ayan nyo lang yan. So, ginawa ko muna to kasi medyo matagal to compared to this one. Matatapos na natin to. Ito hindi matapos.
Yeah. Normal pa rin
yan. Normal pa rin yan. Normal lang. It's just simmer. Hindi lang mukha. Ganyan talaga yung tura niyan.
Paano mo nalalo kapag yung ano, nag-boil niya?
Ano?
Sinasabi mo sa'yo kung i-boil?
Pag i-boil, it's just simmering. Nagre-release lang siya ng steam. Kasi di ba, kaya natin tinatakpan yung stove, yung kalat natin, or yung pots, para mas mabilis uminit. Once na tinakpan nyo to, tendency, kahit lower daw yung heat ko, lalakas pa rin. Kasi yung steam, magsisirculate niya, magpulog. So, eto, pero siya ganyan kasi yung basura, di ba? Parang natatakpan niya. Walang steam na lumalabas. So, what you should do is butasan niyo lang. Just light butas lang. Para lang mag-release. Okay? For this one, your veg, your carrots, and then your potatoes. Just partially cook it. Potatoes. Okay? Then it's ready. So just partially cook this and then... So guys, done. Just quick kasi maliliit lang yun, di ba? Okay. So now we will do your stuffing. Okay. So we need your egg yolks, your reserved egg yolks. A little bit of your onion. Then your pork. We need your pork. Squeeze yung eyes, yung between the eyes, and then yung tentacles. exquisite, lalabas na yung ibig niya. Okay, balik tayo dito.
Pero bakit may ink?
Ano eh? That's the ink, the squid ink is the natural self. No. The squid ink is the natural self-defense of the squid.
Para hindi siya makita.
Para hindi makita. Okay? And the skin, nagre-reflect yan under the sea. So parang camouflage. Okay? So what you should do in removing the skin is tear off the wing. This is the wing part. Tear it off. Yeah. Unitin nyo lang. Carefully tear it off para kasama yung skin. Yung pinaka-skin niya. And then you will get this smooth white.
Wow.
Then, same procedure.